In this video, we're going to be flying a 280mm artillery thrasher, and we're going to be kiting with it. We're going to be using a micro warp drive and a web for our range control, and for our tackle, we're going to be using a warp disruptor to make sure our opponents can't warp. We're going to be needing to use a PDS, a power diagnostic system, in order to allow us to fit all of this due to the alpha clone skills. And we're also going to be using a damage control 2 for our tank, as well as 3 transverse bulkheads, and we're going to have a nice little hull tank with that.
She's something mystical and colored lights. lifting higher than the ceiling. Hey, ooh, baby, it's the ultimate feeling. You got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly?
Sugar, how you get so fly? Ooh, sugar, how you get so fly? Hey, sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Ooh, sugar, how you get so fly?
Sugar, how you get so fly? Oh, so fly. Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly?